In this tutorial, you will discover how to display in augmented reality a video with a transparent background. As you can see in the following example, this effect allows you to create hologram effects and many other things. There are two methods to get your results. In this video, we will focus on the first one, the easiest and fastest. Create and optimize a video with an unicolor background, like green for example, which will be deleted in the second part of the tutorial in the BearGO augmented reality platform. In the first step, you will optimize your video with After Effects in order to have a clean and smooth solid background, easy to remove. First, download the zip package from the description of this video. It contains an After Effects template that you can reuse whenever you want to optimize a video with such single color background. Of course, you will also need your video, which you have previously recorded on a green or blue background or downloaded from the internet, for example. Open the GS template file. The template contains three composition names: overview, final scene, and composition. Only the last one will be useful for us in this tutorial. Please replace the file example_video.mp4 with your video by doing right-click, replace video, file. Then, select the video to optimize. Adapt the size of the composition to match your video by doing right-click, composition settings. In this case, we are reducing the width. You will note that four effects are already applied to your video. Key light effect will allow you to select the color to delete in your video. Here, we will select the background. You can play with the effect settings in the quality of the original green background. It's not really good. The roof and edges effect will allow you to improve the border of the elements still present in your video. The border should not be too blurry or too rough. You have to find a balance. You can, of course, play with the effect settings. The brightness and contrast effect will allow you to boost the lightening of your video element. The sharp mask effect will allow you to highlight the element of your video. Feel free to exaggerate the strengthening of the elements, because during the next step of this tutorial, the quality of the video will be slightly reduced and will be a little more blurry. It will allow you to counterbalance. Don't forget to save your project. Create a new solid by doing right-click, New, then Solid. Then define the color of your new single-color background. A green that is neither too light nor too dark is recommended by default. But if the elements of your video are pretty green, you will have to choose another color that is not present in your scene, because the color will be deleted later. Once it's done, you will need to export your video. As we want an output format in MP4, we'll use the Adobe Media Encoder software. To do that, go in Menu, Composition, Add to Adobe Media Encoder Rendering Queue. Wait a moment while Adobe Media Encoder starts. Click on the small #264 to adjust the export settings. Please respect as much as possible the parameter displayed on this tutorial on the right columns. Then, select the output folder and write the name of the MP4 file. Press OK, then press the small arrow on the top right to start rendering. Wait until the blue loading bar is complete. We now come to the second step, where you will have to convert your video with the FFmpeg library. To do this, we recommend you to use an online video converter such as video.fff online-converter.com. This converter will not only automatically convert your video with the FFmpeg library, but will also allow you to change some of your video settings again. Import the video you just exported. I recommend you to reduce the resolution of your video so that it does not exceed about 1000 pixels of the large side, width or height, while keeping the same ratio. Reduce the bitrate. It shouldn't exceed 700 kilobits per second. Start the conversion and download the output file. For the third and final step of this tutorial, please log into your BearGO account at go.beartobe.com. Create a Mac and hide a video interaction. Edit your video interaction and hide your final optimized and converted video inside. Uncheck the Optimize Video for the Platform box, unless you have skipped the second step of this tutorial. If you do that, the quality of your video may impact since the automatic optimization will not give you the possibility to adjust the optimization settings of your video. They will be automatically defined. Check the box Autoplay on Texture and Transparent Color. Select the color to delete. For more accuracy, you can use the color picker. Save. Congratulations! You have imported a video with a transparent background. You can discover the result by scanning the marker with your augmented reality application.